And that amounted to 6 registration areas and 7 polling units. The number of registered voters and the polling units affected is 4554. The number of PDCs collected in the affected polling units is 3359.
Now. What do you have now?